In this video, I will explain about the difference amplifier using op-amp. It is also known as subtractor using op-amp. In this circuit, it consists of IC, that is 741, that is op-amp IC, and one resistor is connected at pin number 2 and two resistors are connected at pin number 3. And a feedback resistor is connected between pin number 2 and pin number 6. All the resistor values are 1 kilo ohm. Two DC voltages we apply at the input, that is V1 and V2. And output is observed at pin number 6 with the help of multimeter. The V1 and V2 are both the DC voltages. We apply this voltage from a regulated power supply. And we observe the output in multimeter in the DC voltage range from 0 to 200. Whenever we apply V1 and V2, here we get V0. What should be the V0 value? The V0 value is given as V2 minus V1. For instance, in this tabular column, we can observe that we have already taken few readings. Here I have given V1 as a 1 volt, V2 as a 2 volt. Then from this formula, theoretical reading must be 1 volt. And practical reading also is approximately equal to 1 volt. Now we will do this circuit or construct this circuit on breadboard. On the breadboard we can see that here it consists of op-amp IC and one resistor is connected at pin number 2 and two resistors are connected at pin number 3 and this is a feedback resistor. This is a regulated power supply. The first one is, this power supply is a V2 and this power supply is a V1. Here we are applying 5 volt in V2 power supply. In V1 power supply we are applying 2 volt. That means at output we must get 5 minus 2, that is 3 volt. First of all, let's check this voltage with the help of DC multimeter. In DC multimeter, set the DC voltage range as a 200. Now I will check the voltage of this regulated power supply. In V2 power supply, it is showing as 5 volt. Now check the voltage of V1. Here it is showing 2 volt. That means 5 minus 2, we must get 3 volt at the output. Let's check the output voltage at pin number 6 with respect to ground. And checking the voltage, output voltage with respect to pin number 6. In multimeter, we can observe that we are getting 3 volt. In this way, we conduct subtractor or difference amplifier using op-amp.